Right, let's do this. Grip TV Nation. You're in for a treat tonight. We have the Grand Touring Cup, and Malone is going to totally redeem himself from the last race. But here we go. Matt Malone, number four car, starting in fifth position. Quite a few Mustangs out there. This is the Grand Touring Cup, and we're at beautiful Daytona Road Course. And it's daytime, and it looks like we got a little bit of rain off to the north, but we'll be fine to get this race in. It's a quickie, only 25 minutes or so. I don't remember, but we're just going to keep on racing until that checkered flag waves and Malone is hoisted up onto the podium. Maybe. It's all up to you guys. What are you going to bet? You degenerate gamblers, place your bets right now. What's going to be top five? Crash all, or just barely finish? Or will I win this sucker? You decide. KKKKK Kenny is on top of the leaderboard for the second week in a row. Can anyone knock him off? Or he's going to be winning one car, one track of his choice again. Right here on Sunday. That's when we do the giveaway. Here we go. Mustangs going around the bus stop. Oh, man. It's going to be wild out there. We got a bunch of people in here. We even have some other slower class cars that we're going to be putting off the track soon. It's going to be epic. Hopefully. I'll be doing my best here. Matt Malone going to be starting in third gear. Going to be waiting for that pace car to pull off. Hopefully there's enough rubber down on the road. Last race, there was a big wreck on turn one that I narrowly avoided. Just narrowly. So here we go. Which one are you, dumb or dumber? Dumber, dumber.
So on pace or green?
Retarder. Alright, here we go, guys. That pace car is going to be blown off. Go on green. Go now. Now I want to put it in second. Have a great day. You too. Whoop! He's still there.
Still there. Still there. Clear. Right side.
Whoa! Still there. Good job, buddy.
Still there, your door. Clear, clear, clear.
Alright, clear. Good. Go, 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 go. Lose him. All right, up to fourth. All right, here comes that bus stop. You can get a slowdown pretty easily if you don't hit it quite right. And Felipe Persona, way out in front. He got a good start. He didn't have to go 2x2. Alright. I'm in fourth place, number four car. What else do you people want from me? Seriously. Just trying to do what I do. You're supposed to shift when it hits the yellow light. I learned that from Looney Shaker. Alright, we got some draft now. Let's not screw up turn one. You gotta brake early. Slow and fast out, that's the Mustang mantra, as learned from Kevin C. Ford.
Thank you, Ed.
Nope, didn't hit it right. Dang it. Yeah, I got slower than you think with this sucker. Oh man, you know what I mean? Hey, racer dude, how you doing? Fast in, slow out. No, slow in, slow out. That's my mantra. Alright, Man Cave. Have a good one, buddy. Man Cave Motorsports is going to be doing a 12-hour stream. Starting this weekend, I believe.
Dan, I'd love to run with you, but I got a black flag, so I got to go serve a 30-second penalty.
Ooh, Jeffrey, doing what I did last race. Where's he at? He's in a different car, probably. Mustang is like Star Mazda, shift on last green.
I'm pitting.
Ooh, I caught up to him there. He braked really early.
I just tried my new fastest lap, a 204.8, Raymond.
Go, 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 go! And I just realized it's on auto blip, so I'm going to give my left foot a little rest here, because I changed it on the Star Mazda and I don't have the save specific car options. Oh well. One thing I don't have to worry about. I'm a big fat cheater anyway. Sweet. Definitely going to win this sucker now. Matt, multi-car pro Malone. What's up, Robert? Here I go. I'm in the Mustangs. Yeah, why not? I was just racing the Star Mazda, too, a little bit earlier. Not racing it. Practicing. Going very slow.
Good clean pass, Vincent. Thank you.
Ooh. Bob just thanked the guy who passed him. That's good. Good sportsmanship here in the Grand Touring Cup.
Thank you, Dan.
I hope you do the same back to you.
Oh, Malone on the outside. I'm scared.
Still there, your door.
Malone on the inside. Hold that inside now so you can't do the old in and out, see? Pro tip. Oh, you know what that was, guys? Overtake. Hey, Preston, I learned that iRacing does not like the word idiot. Oh, is that right? Uh-oh. Yeah, you're not supposed to swear or anything or call people names on the intercoms. You're supposed to say, well, I don't really appreciate what you did there, but... You're supposed to just let it slide.
Come around the outside, Brent.
Now, Preston, didn't you read the sporting code in its entirety? All right, here we go. Matt Malone, third place. Looking to catch Raymond Bader.
Keep losing time, that chicane.
Junior.
Good timing there.
Oh, this guy's trying to draft off me? What's he thinking? Malone on the defense.
That was close.
On your right. Good pace, Matt. You're still there.
Still there?
Nice driving, Zach.
Still there. You're clear.
Whoa. Try to catch Raymond, I don't know. I always miss that apex, something horrible.
Fellas, I was holding my line three wide.
Uh-oh, sounds like a wreck. Robert.
Now you fucked my car.
No, buddy, I didn't do anything. I held my line. You guys ran into me.
I would just suggest you go back and watch the replay.
You went three wide into the corner. I just tried to let you guys go.
You're the one that dive-bombed us, pal.
Oh, Preston. It's crazy stuff. Maybe Nimcross does watch the streams, Preston, and sometimes when you're on TeamSpeak, maybe he took that into consideration. Maybe
how'd
I made
you
a
like
call.
That one, Dan.
Well, we get into some lap traffic here, it may screw things up. Oh, like this, you had to take the inside, see?
Fuck, sorry about that, Thomas.
Can I have your mic? My mic? Are you talking to me? I got this microphone from my buddy. He used.
My fault, I missed the ship. Sorry about that.
No problem, man. My car's a little bit tweaked. How's yours?
What's up, Jizzy? How you doing, buddy?
Oh, did you do that one?
I don't know if I can catch this guy. We're at 3.3 seconds right now.
We have some people chasing us. You're steering fine, Thomas?
Yeah, I'm fine, I think. Seems to be running okay.
Yeah, I'm running fine too. It's just my steering to the left a little bit. It's kind of awkward, but I can deal with it.
Shifty Sheep has just joined.
Yeah, sorry,
welcome, buddy.
In the
hey, bets are still open, guys. Bets are
you
still
turned
open.
Down on the guy in the Solstice.
Yeah, I can get this
sucker. I thought my engine doesn't blow.
3.2 seconds at the line.
Are you overheating?
175. Is that hot?
I'm running about 171.
Okay.
Saved it. K Gotta be smooth.
It's at 171 now. It's just when I start getting on the gas, it goes up. Like, around the straight, well, going down the straight.
No! Two positions.
Green, cost you.
Three positions.
I didn't really pay attention.
You gotta be kidding me. There's only 11 minutes left now.
Okay, I only got two, so I don't think you got that much.
You really gotta race perfect.
I only got two from sliding out, like losing traction, not even from hitting you.
You doing the outside, Rick?
Alright, went away.
Come on, Matt, I'm a lap down, go.
I'm trying!
Just try not to get in your way.
Okay. Don't get on the gas too early. Check! Issues. I haven't gained any I rating all night. This is ridiculous. Now they're 8 seconds ahead. Whoa, that guy's got issues. Alright, these guys are battling. Maybe I can catch him. Just seems so slow coming out of there. Based on the time, it is.
Thomas, pass right.
Thank you, Walter.
Alright.
Sorry, Rick.
Slow down, 1983 still at it.
Almost. I tried to stay off track, trying to get back on.
Yeah, I am still top five. Yes, that is true.
Greg, Vincent, pass left.
It's not good enough, though. Chee-hole! Shortest name in iRacing, right ahead of me.
Well, I don't know if you saw that there, Thomas Ryan was lost it. Pretty sketchy.
A little bit.
Use second. Second gear. Oh, for the
infield?
I'm a lap
down, there's no point holding everybody up.
Yeah, that may be. Should be able to go quick enough to be third gear. This thing likes, this thing's got a bunch of torque, let me tell you. My hair? Ah, yes. I'm sweating. I'm wiping the sweat off. Oh my god. Second gear here? Perfect. Alright, we got a bunch of traffic now. That yellow flag always pops up there. Alright, 8.2 and 6.9 for Darren Adams. Okay, we can catch that sucker. I gotta get at least fourth place. That's what my car number is. Oh man, I'm catching these guys in the wrong spot. Oh, that was pretty harmless. Hopefully. He probably cracked his pants. Side draft.
Damn, Pontiac, can we fuck me up right there, dude?
Whoa, Adam. Is that the sailor you guys were talking about? Oh, don't hit that. That was horrible. I tell you, this car takes a lot of discipline, man. You really gotta keep your momentum up, all that stuff. Feel the banking. Adam better go wash the poop deck with that mouth. Oh boy. Well, hopefully these guys start battling, like, hardcore.
Vincent, don't worry, I'm not going to try to come around you, I'm just trying to find a better way around the track.
Shouldn't you know that by now? Do that in practice, buddy. Man, I was catching Raymond, too. It's really unfortunate. It's always something. It's always something. We got the VSRA league race this Sunday. It's going to be exciting. It's been a while. We took a lot of weeks off. But now we're back. No.
Whoa, green Mustang, you almost fucking got hit right there.
Watch it, Adam. How's that auto clutch feeling? Feels great. Feels like I'm really in the car now.
Thanks.
Come on. I'm never gonna catch these guys. Not with that attitude. Just not racing very well. Let's get back in the Mazda. That's where I feel most comfortable.
Craig is so fucking sketchy.
Whoa, Adam. Should I say something to him? Oh, they're going 2x2 into the bus stop. This is our chance. Screw the SR. I really need fourth place, though. I doubt they'll give me very much any I rating for getting fifth place in the number four car. They might give me some. Like,
want me high or low?
Four. Oh, they're not giving him an answer. He's the Pontiac stuck in front of these two Mustangs. Oh, I hope they screw. I hope they get
God
slowed
damn
down.
It.
Watch it, Adam.
Only on like the last lap, I start fucking up.
Can we try to keep it PG-13?
That's one off port.
Uh-oh.
One off port.
Holy moly, the walk up over.
Man, I don't know what happened.
What do we got here?
Damn it.
Oh, it's Raymond. It's Raymond.
Hey, hey, Raymond. PG-13, please.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Adam. You're turning over a new leaf, I can tell.
I mean, please, my mom is listening.
She could be.
Dam is just a place that holds water back. Not to worry.
Like a dike? Oh, wait. I'm not sure my water
references.
Maybe
your mom shouldn't be listening.
Oh, we're about to get white flagged, too. I'm on, like, one of my best laps of the race here. Come on, get that draft. Is that a Jetta? Effing Jettas, get out of my way. Visibility out of this thing is so horrible. White flag, white flag. It's got to be coming up here. Yep. Anything can happen. Gosh, come on.
Outside, Chief.
Well, this is it. Bus stop and straight. That's it. Man, I wish I had 5 more laps. Just to be sure. You really can't screw up at all in these races. Go, go, go! What's wrong with this car? Oh. Oh, come on. Come on! Dang it. Come on! Ah, I want to be up there. There it is.
You might want to get out of there.
Hey, get off me, son!
I'm going to try to get there before you, but I will get out of the way if it gets ugly.
Yoo! All right.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pick this.
Fifth place, Mr. Malone, Grand Touring Cup. Yeah. Well,